We're down here at the campsite near Barkley State Park. Lambert's camping with us, and we just thought we'd give you all a little update on Kentucky Lake. Good morning, welcome back to Fishing with Nordbye. We just put in and are heading to the takeoff of the second FLW Coast Series tournament here on Kentucky Lake, Lake Barkley. We're taking out of Lake Barkley State Park. It's about a 30-mile run to Kentucky Lake, and that's where I'll be going this morning. Nathan got paired up with a guy that sounds like they're going to be pitching and flipping here on Lake Barkley. We're excited. Takeoff's at 6 a.m., so let's go. All right, we just got through boat check. We're getting ready to go. Boat number 102. Sun is just coming up. It is beautiful this morning. Pray the Lord blesses me with a few fish. We're gonna go try to get on some ledges. I got about 5 marked. Chances are boats are gonna be on them already. And if that's the case, I just gotta kind of fish around until I find something. We're gonna do the prayer and the national anthem and then get going. And we'll see you guys out there on the water. Good luck today, man.
You too, man.
Thank you. Okay, just got to the first ledge of the day. Nobody is on it. This is great. We're gonna start right here. I'm gonna start by chucking around this giant swim bait.
There he is.
You already got one?
Oh yeah.
Nice. Oh wow, that's a stud.
He's a big fish. I mean, I knew it was a big fish the way he hit it.
Gosh.
I know.
Man.
He's giving me all kinds. Come on, fish. There he is.
Good fish, wow.
Thank
there you go. Yeah, drop shot, huh? I'm gonna keep chucking this big.
I wasn't lying to you, buddy.
Oh, I know. It always catches fish.
Oh, let's go.
I got him, man. You'll get him tomorrow, then.
Huh?
You'll get him tomorrow, then.
Oh, they're killing me. What size is this?
He already caught a 4 on a drop shot right behind me.
Yep.
All
right. Yeah.
Stay down.
Stay down.
Thank you, Lord. All right, come on.
Here we go.
Here he comes.
Crazy.
Running with it. Here he comes. Little guy.
Right,
little dinker. Thank you.
I know, man. That's what you need. That's what you need, buddy.
Yep. Let's go. Thank you. One needs cold.
Cool.
What? That's my first one. You got one?
Yeah.
Good one?
No, I'll handle this myself.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll handle this guy myself. You go ahead and get your fish.
Good job, good job.
Oh
man. Why are they? They're just little guys, I think. Tapping
well,
it.
He came back, didn't he?
Yeah. Right at the boat. You know it. There it is.
There he goes.
Yeah.
I
about did.
He was gonna go in the water.
I about did.
You a goober? Easy, easy, easy. Exactly.
I'll just bow flip him.
Hold on. He's got my
gosh dang.
He's got me wrapped up in him. He followed that all the way out.
I was right by the boat.
I got one too.
You want the net or you got
it? I'll handle them. You just get back to fishing.
Yeah, both my pincers off before I caught him. Yeah, he said, give me that thing.
That dang spot.
A spotted bass?
Yeah.
Really? Yeah, he did. I haven't seen any of them.
What did he say to sign him on?
15.
15,
yeah.
Right? Nobody knows the difference.
15.
That's the reason why. Nobody knows, you know, they can't identify them around here.
I just gotta get the fives. Where are the fives at? Way down there, little guy. Huh? He's feeling a little bigger.
Let me know.
Yeah, I'll take a net. Just cut. No, I'll boat flip him.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, he's bigger than
there
I thought he
go.
Was. Thank you, Lord.
Bigger than what you think.
Yes, he was. Bit the pincers off my craw before that. Thank you, Lord. All right. They're munching this punch jig by Fish Hog Tackle. I'll link these down below in the video. You guys can go check them out. They're my favorite jigs. Throwing a 3/4 ounce on these ledges with this Rage Craw trailer because it flaps a ton. I've been throwing around the swim bait a bunch and no hits yet. Got one?
Yeah.
Good one?
Yeah,
he's a lot better than my other one, yeah.
Keep
him
down.
Get out of here. Little guy. Little guy.
He was hooked.
Yeah? Hooked on, huh?
Now we're really messed up. He flung mine up with his.
Oh, yours broke off, but he's in the boat. That's hilarious. Our fish got wrapped together. His broke off, but I boat flipped him. I got it on video.
You missed it.
We boat flipped them both. I boat flipped them both.
Yeah.
And his drop shot broke as soon as this fish got in the boat. Well, that's something right there. Mine's about a 3.
Mine's right there at 15.
Wow, good job. That's fun right there.
That was funny.
I gotta retie.
I gotta retie too.
I don't know why they wouldn't eat my swim bait. Not enough current, I guess.
Nope, not yet.
Not enough current. Them big girls don't want to eat yet. Nope. Just these little dinks are feeding. Going? Good one?
You know, I don't know yet.
You got him?
I'll handle him.
All right.
You fish.
Good one.
Oh yeah, I'll get him. You fish. Don't worry about me.
All right. Another 2-pounder. There you go. What do you got now, 4?
5.
You got 5?
Yeah.
Wow. He beat me to the limit. Nice job. What?
Said he fishes here every day.
Yeah, he knows what they're hitting. Lives down here.
I'm not kidding, I live on the... I was telling him, I sit there, I'm on the lake every day.
I keep throwing off the side of the ledge where I graft them, and you're catching them over here. There's one. Net.
Where is he?
I can't tell how big he is. He's going to come around. I don't think he's very big. He'll be right here.
I want to net him anyway.
Yep. Oh, other side. Other side.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, thank you, Lord. Oh, he came off in the net. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Did you see that? Woo! Thank you. Thank you, Lord. All right.
One thing I don't like about the fish.
Yeah. Came off in the net.
Oh,
how about that?
He scared me there.
He came to the other side and started scaring me. All right, there's a 3. Give me some.
Oh.
We're both limited out by what?
Ooh, you scared me for a minute there.
It's 801. I was planning to do the same thing as last year. Catch five on a jig and cull out five on this swim bait. I drew Josh as a co-angler in this event last year.
Did you?
Yeah.
At the bottom. I can't believe it. Oh yeah, I'll get it.
Alright.
He fished. He was right here at the bottom.
That's awesome.
He was right, right down there.
That's awesome. Good one. Good one. I don't know if that'll cull out or not.
Yeah, it will.
Yeah?
I got another 15 incher in there.
That spot? You already got rid of the spot.
Yeah,
though.
I got rid of that. I got another little 15 incher in there.
Yeah.
It might cull and it might not. But
there
he
you
was
go.
Right.
Right at the boat, huh?
Right at the boat bottom.
That's about where I'm at right now. Try and catch one that's following up.
Make sure it's 15. Yeah, he's
oh, yeah.
He's got longer 15 than the other one I had. Oh, you nasty.
Oh man, he pooped, didn't he? Mm. Shad?
Shad. Right there.
Really?
Yeah.
Right at the boat, huh?
Right there.
So we're sitting on top of him.
Well, I'm trying to tell you. Dude.
Good one?
I don't know yet. He comes up. I know what he is. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's a big one.
Man, good job.
Good lord, he was right at the bottom. About a 3-pounder.
Nice.
Thank you.
Good fish.
Told you right at the bottom.
Yeah.
You where I caught that one?
Yeah, you're
right.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Okay.
That's awesome. Yep, they're right there.
That fish was right on the side.
Yeah, yeah. I cast there 3 more times. I didn't get bit. There's one.
Sooner or later, you're going. Got him. Good job. Good one?
I don't think he's too big, but let's net him.
Yeah,
he feels like a good one. Oh yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
He is.
Yep.
You better. I want a kiss for this one.
Oh yeah, there we go. Come on, come on, baby.
We'll do like we do initially.
Ah, he's not big enough.
Ah!
I don't think he's gonna help me, is he?
I don't know. I don't think so.
My biggest one was. I forgot what number my biggest
one was.
Wish
I had a calling board with me.
231. 231 is number one.
231 is number one.
Two twenty.
He's got to go.
He's number going.
Three. Bye.
See ya. All right. Number one is my smallie. The small one.
I'm just guessing.
I'm just gonna keep their ears going, I guess. Not gonna lie, it is nice to be on a drop shot bike because I do enjoy it. I just haven't fished it much because it's a big fish lake. And in practice, the current's been ripping 130 every day.
That's why I got a half ounce. Well, I got a half ounce weight. There you go.
Tiny, tiny.
Tiny one?
It's hard telling, but I think so.
Well, you let me know here.
All right, I'll let you know.
I'm probably right near the
He's coming up, coming down on him. It's all right.
Smaller one.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's.
He's not gonna help me.
He's not gonna help you at all.
But I will net him so I don't have to boat flip him. That's nice.
Number one. Got him?
Yep.
Yeah. Good one?
Yeah, I think so. Yep, yep. This is a stud. This is a stud.
Yes.
It feels like a stud.
Easy.
I don't know, it's coming in easier than it was. It's gonna it's a netter though. It's a netter.
What side is he going to?
He's going over here, yep.
Looks like he's going the other direction to deep water like he always did.
Yep, yep. Feels like a real good one. Feels like a real good one. Oh, he's coming up. Stay down. Yes. Thank you, Lord. All right. Yes, give me some. Good net job. All right. Good fish. There we go. What did I say, number one? Did I say number one needed to go? Nah, he's three.
front, he's over three.
Yep, one's going.
One's going. There we go.
There we go. That's a good call right there. Look at that. Yep, see ya. There we go. Thanks for the net. Give me some.
There we go, buddy.
All right. Thank you, Lord.
Of the drop shot.
Thank you, Lord. All right.
See, they're not touching phones.
I got retie. I can't break off. Going to retie. Yeah? Oh, right there. Right there. The boat. Good one. Feels like a decent one. Nah, he's small. He flung that worm off, though. Bunch of little twos down there. Oh, no. He let go. I don't know why he let go.
Good one?
I don't think so. He's getting heavier, yep. Yep, good one. Stay down, stay down. Ah, I don't think he's gonna cull. Fighter. Nah, he's not gonna cull. It's all right. Thank you, though. Whittle guy.
You don't wanna go much.
Here we go, another little guy.
I've done it with tail. Yeah,
hooked up.
That way, just so you know.
Straight out?
Yeah.
Where are you at?
I don't know. I don't know what I got.
You right in front of the boat?
Yeah, he's kind of come up right in front of the boat. He's going wherever he wants to go. I don't know if this is a big fish or not.
Wow.
Yeah, he's a big fish.
All right, I'll get you. Wow. Man, I cast up there 5 times too.
I know.
Gosh.
Don't jump. Don't jump.
Oh, that's a toad. Yeah, you got a good one.
Don't jump.
Wow. Wow. Look at that. Wow. There you go. There's a 5. Wow. Nice fish. Gosh. Wow.
Wow.
That a baby.
They're up there, I told you.
Gosh. I cannot get the big ones to bite.
You did? What, did you do what I told you to do with the poop?
I did not eat the poop.
Either you start eating poop or quit.
I guess that's the ticket.
I think it's between these two.
He licked poop and he catches a 4.5-5-pounder. Wow. Nice job. Wow.
They're eating shad.
Yeah, they're eating a lot.
Right there.
Oh, wow. Oh, he just stuck the shad in his mouth. You just lost an ounce with that one.
Yep.
Wow.
I never do that. That's nasty.
Yeah, I bet that's nasty. Oh, my goodness.
Eat.
No, I'm not doing it. That's nasty. Oh, that's great. The shad. Let's go find some more fish. Got about 15 pounds in the well, I think. Maybe, if I'm lucky. All right, gonna put these fin clips on real quick. I got some fish. Air bladder's not draining, so we wanna keep them upright in the live well. Clip these to the bottom of them. Boop. And one more. There we go. Now they're all upright. Got some G juice in there. Got some ice on them. We're treating them right. Out here fishing a main river channel. Look who it is. What's up, Lambert?
I got 15, 16.
That's what I got. He's got 18.
I do not.
Did you go all the way down to New Johnsonville?
Yeah,
wow. I'm about to. This one doesn't hold too much.
I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to wait until everybody leaves, I guess.
Yeah? Dang. Lambert's only got 15 or 16 pounds. That makes me feel a little better. little better. Not a lot of better, but a little better. He's the hammer. You think he's sandbagging? Got a little brush pop. Well, there he is. Net. It's coming at me. I can't tell.
Let's hope it is. Yes, that's gonna help.
It might. It's awful skinny.
Don't be sitting there going no.
It might. It might. All right, come on. Woo, we are just getting to the weigh-in. We had a little rough ride, about 30 minutes back here. Looks like a lot of guys caught fish because the bag line is really long. We caught some good ones today. My co-angler beat me on the drop shot. I think he's got about 18 pounds, we'll find out. I'm guessing I have around 14 to 15. It was tough. After that first school, we really didn't get on him. My four other schools weren't together. I caught one little short off of a couple of them and a couple 2.5 pounders that didn't help me at all. But that's how it goes sometimes. It didn't run into the big ones like I needed to. We'll weigh them in here in a minute. All right, I'm over here with Mark Tucker. His boat came untied. So we are gonna go catch it real quick before we weigh in. You can see it there. It's about on this rock point. It's about 10 feet from the rocks, so yeah. We caught it just in time, thank
the good
Lord.
We thought somebody had stolen it.
Yeah.
I'm like, where's my boat?
Oh, man.
I can't believe it's floating up here.
Wow.
Here.
Yeah, that's funny. No, we got it just in time, man. Just in time. I'll drop you off, and
appreciate
nice
it,
meeting
Andrew.
Mark.
Appreciate it, thank you, buddy.
Yep, no problem.
You're a lifesaver, dude.
Hey, that's all right.
Thank you.
We'll see you tomorrow. All right. There we go. He got his boat just in time.
Dang it, died.
That one died.
Did we get off the... That one ain't doing good either.
No, I know. Oh, shoot. I didn't check. For lead cull tags.
I took one off.
Oh, thank you. Thanks for looking. Don't want to leave those on your fish.
No,
that'd be bad. One dead one. Man, look at that. That's your toad. Look how fat he is.
I'm not worried. I'm worried about.
You sacked him today, Brian.
I wish.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's real good.
See if I would have had another fish. I could have.
You might lead the co side. You never know.
Somebody had 28 pounds up there.
On the pro, right?
I think so. I don't know.
Wow.
He had paid for 3 years of subscriber memberships.
Yeah.
They took.
Oh. Culled out a few times. Got about 14, 15. What about you? My co got 18. He's got some studs in there. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you, buddy?
Doing well. Doing well.
How are you doing? Glad to have you here. Two bass today away. 5 pounds, 14 ounces, 5, 14, 21st place. Thank you. Let's bring him up here with a big round of applause. Andrew Nordbye. St. Joseph, Missouri. Thank you, my friend. We are blessed today, aren't we?
We're always blessed, Ron.
No doubt about that, man. He's got 5 today to weigh. 14 pounds, 13 ounces, 23rd place. Thank you so much, my friend. God bless you,
Thank
buddy.
Thank you, Ron. Brian, it was a blast fishing with you.
Yeah, blast with you.
It was fun.
No eating poop.
Yeah. Yeah, that was hilarious.
No eating dead shad.
I know. I didn't catch the force because of that. All right, I ended up with 14, 13. You saw it. I had one dead fish or I'd have been over 15 pounds. My co had one dead fish and he had 17-11. Pretty crazy, he beat me on the drop shot worm. I didn't switch over fast enough. He caught a 4-pounder on the first cast today, as you saw. It was kind of ridiculous. He also caught one more 4 and a 5. But I didn't have any fish that even went 4 pounds. I was all stuck right around the 3-pound range. hopefully we can go out and get them tomorrow. We're down here at the campsite near Barkley State Park. Lambert's camping with us, and we just thought we'd give you all a little update on Kentucky Lake. I had 14 pounds, 13 ounces today. The lake's fishing really tough.
Well, I had 17 even. You know, most places in the world, that's a good bag, but for me at Kentucky Lake, it's kind of, you know, kind of disappointing, but yeah. It is fishing tough. The biggest issue is there's just not a lot of schools out, man. There's not a lot of fish out. Lake's cycling in the wrong direction, obviously. The weights today don't really show that. There's a lot of fish. Look there, you got a phone call. But there's a lot of fish being caught, but the problem is they're all big ones. There's really not a lot of little fish in here. So, you know, the scary thing is what's gonna happen in 2 or 3 years, but tomorrow's a new day, you know. You got a chance, yeah. I got a chance. We both got a chance to make the cut, so. We'll just go fishing, man, see what happens.
Yeah, we're both sitting in the money. We're doing all right. We just gotta get a good bag, gotta go find some good schools, get a few key bites, and get out there and whack them.
It's all about catching fish and making money. That's what keeps us out here.
We're going to go out tomorrow, try to get them, and thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time on Fishing with Nordbye.